Welcome back, guys. So we have to hit a switch over here. I don't know what it's gonna do. Maybe flip that so I could go across it. Uh-oh. That sounded bad. Hey, buddy. Oh, who the hell hit me? Oh, big guy here. Oh shoot. Something's coming. Apparently, I think I just figured this out in the last part. The back of his head is a big weak point. Okay. At least I thought it was a big weak point. The last one I saw only went down in 2 shots after getting shot in the head. Another big area. Okay, so this was really not important. On to the next area. I really want to shoot there to see if there's anything actually underneath. Okay, just don't fall. Oh boy. I hope that was it. Ignore them. Oh, jeez. I'm going up. You're on your own, Claire. Oh god, it followed me. Ah. coming down? Oh, yeah, it is. It's jumping over. Hope this works. Oops. This guy does not want to come down. Okay, we did it. Hooray.
We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
Looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her.
Let's look for a way up.
Head for the upper level. There's a lot of graves here. What does that do? I have a feeling we're in another puzzle room. Lots of topaz. Our sworn comrades. If you wish to know the truth, swear your allegiance in order. Only then can you cast away your shackles of sin. To the first, you are always foolish, so you will have no grave. To the second, you shall bear your visage. Don't know how to say that right. Upon your back. To the third, you shall neighbor the fourth by three, but one row behind. To the fourth, you shall lose your head. I should keep all this in mind.
What is this?
Oh god. So I could have did that the whole time. Throughout this episode. second you shall bear your visage upon your back. Visage. So look behind these. Okay, that one has no head. Is this the one? Right now, that's the only one. Oh, this one, okay. Yeah. Next one. The third you shall neighbor the fourth by three, but one row behind. What the hell does that mean? Oh wait, so the fourth would be the headless one, right? Fourth by three, but one row behind. Hope I'm right. Nope, not right. Crap. Okay guys, I seriously have to look this up because I am dumb. But this should be it. And then the last one. Okay. Okay, so I want to take note of this. I guess it would seem someone else was down here for a long time, and he couldn't figure out the puzzle. So the puzzle opened up this room. Don't scare me. Oh, cool! That's so awesome. Mine. Oh my god, look at that. Pew pew pew. I'm keeping it. Shinies on the floor. Oh, here we go. So this way. Time to head up. Okay, so you know what guys, I'm gonna stop it here. In the next part, we'll figure out what all this is. Hope you guys enjoyed. See ya.